Yo, Analyst man, what's good?
Are you for real right now?
Yeah, what's going on?
Oh my gosh, I did not expect this. I'm in shock right now.
What's good?
Who are you?
Analyst.
Holy shit!
What's up, man?
Oh my god, man, I cannot believe this shit. Oh my fuck.
What's up, man? This is Analyst, bro.
Oh, hey, Gondor.
What's up, bro?
Oh, my God. Oh, sorry, I'm here with my best mate, and we're both like your biggest fan, dude.
Yo, this is Analyst. What's up?
Yo, are you serious? Not expecting a call from, like, my favorite rapper, like, ever.
Fuck. Man, I'm feeling like I'm getting butterflies and shit.
What up, man?
What's up, bro?
What's good with y'all, man?
Holy shit.
That's
Holy
what's up.
Shit.
I thought I would keep my cool, but, like, I'm freaking out.
When I first heard you, like, 5 years ago, like, it just blew my fucking mind. And ever since I started listening to your music, like, I feel, like more, like, empowered and more motivated to, like, you know, take care of myself and shit.
That's so dope.
Your music is something else, man. I mean, it's something else.
Thank you, man.
You created an art, you know, and it's kind of like your own, like, thing. Like, no one really sounds like you.
Yeah.
And you put a lot of work into what you do, and I admire what you do. I'm just grateful that, like, there's an artist like you around. It's good stuff, dude. And,
respect, man.
And no one does it like you, dude. No one does it like you. You really, like, came out just super original, and, like, you're on another level, dude. Like,
thank you, man. Mad respect.
I'm wearing your sweater right now, man. Everybody loves it.
A big surprise, man. Thanks a lot, man. I was feeling a bit down today.
Hey, man, I'm glad I could help you out, bro, and lift you up, man, you know?
Yeah, your music helps me a lot, bro. I cannot believe I'm talking to you. Yeah, man, I even have your songs as my ringtone of the phone.
Oh, that's dope, man. That's dope.
Like, when you called me, a word of advice was playing.
Oh, that's so dope, man.
Yeah.
And you are incredible, dude. I love your music. It's just like, I mean, such a good inspiration to hear somebody rap about positive ass shit. And it's just, yeah, you're a great inspiration to me, man.
Yeah. You got skills that'll shine through the nighttime. Medicine that'll spit it deeper than a white line. Right rhymes living in my lab like a mind start to give my left brain because I'm on my right mind.
Boom.
Girls tell me I'm an ass, I'm a bit rude. If that's true, then that means that I'm the shit
too.
Yeah, dude, I love you, dude.
Man.
Like, me, brother, his motherfucking friends, we all love you, dude, ever since fucking Triple Threat.
Man, y'all are some real ones, man, for real.
Yeah. And now that fucking video has so many views, and it's gonna get plenty more.
Thank you, man. Thank you, man, for real. It's because of great fans like yourself, bro, who are spreading the name out there and spreading the music, and you know what I mean?
No problem, man.